This is how you pack a carry-on, step by step. First, choose your bag and make sure it fits everything you need. We like backpacks so you can keep your hands free while you're traveling. Next, lay all your gear out where you can see it. Cut it in half, then cut it in half again. If you're not sure if you need something, you probably don't. Then, separate your gear into cubes and pouches. It'll keep your bag organized while you're on the go. Now, it's time to pack it all up and hit the road. But first,